Hey guys, this is Sherry to Sherry. This steak and gravy, easy beginner meal, takes a few ingredients, dump and go, and in an hour or less, you're going to have this delicious meal for your family. Come back and visit my channel for more delicious recipes and deals. So here you've got your cube steaks, a can of mushroom gravy, a can of condensed French onion soup, water, onion powder. So let's get started. Cut your cube steaks in small pieces in half or thirds. Place in the Instapot. And each layer you're going to want to sprinkle with onion powder here. You're going to want to layer each level until you get to the top. Then open your French onion soup. Pour that in. And your gravy, your savory beef gravy, dump that on top. And then you're going to put your cup of water in. Shake it in that jar of gravy to get all that goodness in. Then you pour that on top. Taking your tongs, arrange your steaks down in the pressure cooker to make sure everything's covered. Place a lid on a pressure cooker, lock it in place, and put it in sealing position. You're going to press meat, stew button, or manual pressure for 35 minutes. Quick release or natural pressure release after 10 minutes. Once the pressure is released, take your lid off. Serve your steak and gravy for your family. Here's some ideas that we used with bread. Add a delicious salad and baked potato. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Make sure you check that little cup on the side for water after each use of your pressure cooker. Thanks again for watching. Please come back again for delicious recipes and deals and more.